Our brain is almost twice as large as the brain of our ancestors, who lived millions and millions of years back. It can handle bulk and bulk of tasks. It can store and recall things which happened in the past, calculate distance, etc. However, the brain is one of the most complex organs of a human body. How it functions, it's still a matter of research. Here we have listed some of the amazing mysteries of the brain which are still unsolved. Consciousness. When we wake up, we can feel and see a lot of things. The rising sun, the clouds, the air hitting your face, and much more. You can see and feel all these things just because you are conscious. But the question here is, what is consciousness? Consciousness is nowadays one of the biggest topics for researchers. There is almost an endless number of questions related to consciousness, which is yet to be answered. Memory. How our brain stores and recalls things which happened in the past. Some experience which we have an emotional attachment is even harder to forget, like your first kiss or first date. So the big question here is, how can it store and recall these things? Scientists are trying to find how the brain can do such things using the advanced brain imaging techniques. Phantom feelings. Around 80% of the people in the world are able to experience pain, tickling, itching, etc., coming from a missing limb. People are experiencing these sensations from a missing limb as if it is part of their own body. It is known as phantom feeling. The scientist says it is a complex phenomenon related to our nerves and brain, with its cause as yet unknown. Laughter. Another complex mystery of the human body and psychology is the laughter. Why we laugh and how it makes us feel great is a really complex mystery. It is an unknown why someone laughs at a funny joke while other watching a horror movie. The part of the brain which makes us realize a joke is funny and triggers the laughter. The reason behind it is not known until now. Why we dream. Watching a dream while sleeping might seem a really common phenomenon. But why we dream? What are its benefits? Scientists say that dreams help us solve the problems we face all the day. It is also said to be a kind of mental exercise which is beneficial to our brain's health. However, it doesn't seem to be the actual function of the dream. What is intelligence? How our brain is capable of solving complex problems is another big mystery. The storage of knowledge and the reason why some people are smarter than the others is yet a mystery which no apparent answers. Music and emotion. We are able to relate a particular song with a particular emotion. On hearing sad songs, we also started recalling sad even, and vice versa. So how music triggers emotion is a topic of research. Scientists say that music is not important for human survival, but still, we feel relaxed and happy on hearing it.